Oh, now my mic works. Yes, that is the blinding of Samson. Thank you, Cheesy621. So right now, I'm trying to damage boost to Asadis. It's gonna be my last try. Yeah, so I'm just gonna continue on for now, and then if I need that, really need that Sothin spatula, then I'll come back for it. Which I probably won't, considering 92 out of the, whatever it is, it's like, yeah, 92 out of 100 spatulas we've done. Sponge only. So, if I really need to, then I will do that. Wait. Why does he have an opening line for that? He's not even. SpongeBob isn't even meant to be here. I don't know, that's weird. I'm gonna try and do this without cheat codes, except for the shiny object code, so that I don't have to grind for tools and crab spatulas. I'm gonna try and win them that one code as much as possible. I think I can one thing up here. I don't know, I remember being able to once when I was streaming. That was a lot of things killed in one, in that short amount of time. That I can do up there, because that's the, that requires screws bubble. So sponge only, it's fine until like, ooh, three. Cool. So sponge only, it's fine pretty much only until, so you reach, like, I don't know, Marmalayer, because then you can't do anything. I know there is a damage boost you can do, but I'm not. I will if I need to. That was a really weird damage thing. Oh, looks like I got a one frame up here. That was sick. Where? Oh, yeah, I've got the sock over there. How many do I have? 7 out of 14. In total, 11. Wait, what? How come you can double jump out of that? That's weird. Oh yeah. Was a cheesy. Wait, just skip the ledge grab there. Got it. Are there any other socks in this? Got that one. Got the one down there. I think that's only the longest slider I can get. And then, and like I said earlier, later if I really need to, I can just, damage boost. One front jumper bash. Kinda do this the intended way. The leg. Oh, jeez, I didn't realize there's a second row of them. Really, I missed the... Come on. I've done this fight, like, tons of times. Can't take any more damage. Go to jelly. Jelly lolly lolly. No! Like, it's so laggy, I'll press it, like, way beforehand. Then, many frames later, it finally goes through. What a weird chat. Nice picture. Is that the Rembrandt painting of the Blinding of Samson? Well, that's a weird number. 3,333. Exactly. It is a really weird number of shiny objects. 3,333. Downtown. And I'm gonna trade my socks first before I go there. Just flying. Okay. Wait, what's... Yeah, so I gotta get there. Jellyfish feels pretty good. I'm gonna have to do Needleless. Which is you, how do I describe it? You store the sponge ball to skip Sandy's moves thing. I see you typed in chat. Would it be better if it was 2-2-2-2? What if Cheesy 6-2-1 was actually cheese in disguise? It is on. He's not watching, so like...
Oh, he left?
Yeah, he did. He left, then came back, and then left again. At 3 a.m. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, a hat. Oh darn, I forgot a sock. A boy percent, fast time to get a boy, a hat, a boy. at one point there was three people, but then that person left. Georgia, a boy, a hat, a boy. Oh, I just realized my stream heard me say that. If Cheesy was still watching, then he'd be so confused why I was talking about in a boy and a hat, a boy. Georgia, a boy, a hat. How? Oh, you flipped a boy in a hat? How do I make you mod? Did that work?
Yep.
Yeah. A boy, a hat. Henry in Georgia, a boy, a hat, a boy. You in here talking about a boy, a hat? What does the mod view do? Who puts emotes only on? So you have to talk only with emotes? Sweet little Bungie, yeah, I keep forgetting my mic is on. So I'm singing about a sea needle Bungie. And Mickey Mouse. Are you really clipping that? No, I'm not changing my channel name to A Boy, A Hat, A Boy. That was an optimum sea needle. That was a sea beat needle. A boy percent, a hat percent. No. Yeah. Night still. Yeah, I thought I could do rehydrated Bungie. Okay. I know. What are you gonna call it? A Boy a Hat? The sequel? How about Georgia playing in the sewers? A boy in a hat. What? Why didn't I got a one frame spin. It sounds completely ridiculous when I'm singing Andrew Straza. They say that to crisp potato chips, you are required to pay $10,000 to the IRS. What? Okay, I don't even know what you're saying right now. That sounds completely ridiculous. I need to know how the needle is, which is, it's just a strategy that, it's not that the needle that comes to us.
Chasing that A and want to save time? Grammarly makes editing one click simpler.
In downtown, work, you'll automatically go into this one. Here, you want, for you. So it's a little complicated, but if you haven't done this before, it's a little complicated. Just double jump before you land, press B, shoot, and when you land, start. So go right into this corner right here, and you're gonna roll along this line in front of me.
I'm using save buffering. Oh, whoa. All that for a singular sock. Thank you. stop! Look! No! Stop! How the... I got stuck on the fence. Oh my god, I can't even work to say anything because that's going to turn me into her. So, I guess I'll go to Extreme Bungee and then come back instead of having to go from the beginning all the way to there. I'll stretch. Start all the way over here. Oh, now I get it. Now the one time where I... Oh, wait a minute. There's no way. I'm gonna make it. Wait, no, that's the building. No, come on, come on. I need to reach this. Okay. I just did a giant jump in a place that I was trying to do in a different strategy, and the one time that I'm doing something completely different, that's when I get that, the trick that I was trying to do before. But I still made it with that. I jumped high enough so that... I forgot again. don't know, because my mic just heard you. Huh. That's weird. I'm only gonna use cheat codes for shiny objects, so I don't have to grind for like a bajillion years. So that I can buy all the crab spats. Sure. Oh, you can hear that from in there? There, what all the crab spatulas. You're about to see something horrifying. It's the sponge glide. Not the dry SpongeBob glide. Yeah, there is in Tree Dome. There's so many videos of like, I got this in the Tree Dome with like a video with someone's phone. But they never show how they got it. They just say, I got it off of one of the roots. Which could literally be anything. So, like, oh, that was. Nice. poultry glide. If SpongeBob was a pig, he'd be doing a poultry glide. Isn't pig technically poultry? If SpongeBob was a chicken, he'd be doing a poultry glide. Are you talking about cheesy? Oh, the runner cheese. Oh, this, I'm gonna drown. I guess so. Don't do a cheese glide at 3 a.m. Gone wrong.
I ordered a cactus plant in market, got the XC Happy Meal at 3 a.m.
That's so stupid. The cactus plant. What is it? It's cactus plant flea market Happy Meal. That just sounds. Why did they have to put cactus plant? I don't even think there's cactus in it. So the adult Happy Meal?
Yeah.
I've got my designer adult Happy Meal here.
Maybe I should order an adult Happy Meal.
You should do it for the joke, for Gramps. Now people on the internet are going to suspect you're Gramps and me. Yeah, that was an impression.
Yeah,
just so you know. Oh. Wait, say something? Hold on. I'll tell you when. Go. Again? Yeah, okay. There was a time where, like, very faintly got you, but, like. What a cheese glide. What a cheesy adult Happy Meal. What a McChicken. What a cheesy McChicken. No. What a cheesy chicken sandwich with cheese sauce on the side. That is pathetic that there's an adult Happy Meal. And they're calling it a designer's touch. What if Review Bot came in my stream?
What if Feature Man did?
Oh my god, how why would Feature Man even have a Twitch account?
You wouldn't want to watch a Feature Man live stream?
Feature Man, Feature Play, what was that? I just got stuck at a tiki while I was sliding. Feature-thon? God, the feature-thon would be a complete nightmare. A delicacy? A feature-thon! Your homework for this 3 month for summer vacation for 7th grade is a feature-thon! You would have to watch every Feature Man movie along with all of his videos so that you can waste your time all summer not doing anything but watching Feature Man. And then you have to write a report on him about all of Feature Man you watched.
Yeah.
You have to write a report on all the Feature Man you watched. Butch feels like a new sponge. Butch tastes like a new sponge. Tottering. Are you gonna go to the nearest McDonald's and order an adult Happy Meal? A train. I'm live right now, so don't walk in front of. Scream! I'm not doing a Family Guy speedrun. Like, Raven knows about Family Guy speedruns. Where was it? What? That's supposed to be like a Kakiri treasure, so how on earth did it get in the fire temple?
When I got there as a kid.
How? How on earth did you get there as a kid?
30-minute fire temple as a kid.
30-minute fire temple? You're finding the Kakiri sword super early now. Like, our OT rando. You found it in, like, what? Like, under an hour. This is where Butch keeps all his old comic books. I'll try train, I'll roll. Yes, Butch.
That's my
alibi. Yeah, Butch, I know. I have ears, so I can hear you.
Gosh,
are you purposely having me respond to weird things because it sounds funny in the...
Yep.
What are you gonna... Are you gonna make a... some Dolce Volte, clips because of my weird thing. Dolce Volte talks to his own dog like a person. Or Dolce Volte's dog. I'll try training, I'll roll. A wild Samson in his natural habitat. The kitchen singing Best Day Ever for some reason.
Maybe you can do a Best Day Ever speedrun.
Why? I guess you could, except it's just a SpongeBob episode.
Do
you realize how ridiculous that would be? But it's really not a bad idea. It would take like an hour for someone to edit each episode. They actually put effort into it and didn't just clip out random things like, oh, got that, got the second thing. Oh my God, I can't believe it, I got that. World record. I'll try.
my god, I just found, what do I call this? Sea Cave Skip. You can do a damage boost from a hammer robot. To skip the sea caves. That's easy. Boom, sea cave skip. Do you say he always sleeps a lot when he's cold? He always sleeps like that. So you're saying he's always cold, or do you mean cold like dark?
He's cold like dark.
Well, you said. Right in that and wrong. How many times are you going to say that? I'm not even done at speedrun. Well, you could just consider everything a speedrun. It's just whether or not you're trying to go fast. Oh, what's she doing? A sleep speedrun. Golden Rest Part 1 split. Yeah. Rest 1. Return to Rest. Rest Return. Return the Rest. Rest Part 2, Return to Rest.
which is rest, return. Rest, return. Oh, that's dark. That is
so
dark.
So basically, this is what Butch did when we were gone.
No, no, no.
So whether we're here or whether we're gone,
he's resting.
He'd be doing the same thing.
Unless, maybe while the babysitter wasn't here, Butch invited...
The babysitter?
For Butch.
Butch did what? Finish your story.
Oh, maybe Butch invited all of his dingus friends over.
Yeah, we had a camera.
Well, maybe Floof did.
Floof, we don't know what she did. She might have had a meeting, meeting of the pets.
Oh, so you took my theory. Are you reading with my theory? Which one?
Well, she's taking over the bedroom.
Yeah, so she owns it now. I don't think you understand that. No one cares about dinner domination. He's a dog! Sorry, I meant he's a dingus! He doesn't know. Oh my god, I keep forgetting that. So? Then they'd be like, oh my god! This person knows the real Witch Dangus famous YouTube channel. Especially right after I just said that. Low carb diet percent? What would low carb diet percent be consist of?
What?
Low carb diet percent. I said percent. So, like, it's a goal that is probably a joke, isn't it?
train. This detergent. I'm not chugging. This detergent.
Let's
do it. That came from over there. That was definitely a Samson fart. Samson ripped one.
Oh.
A wild Samson. That's what Samson does in his natural habitat. How's it bullying to say that something?
Yeah, what if he identifies as someone who didn't fart?
No, what the?
Now, what if you just identify as a Battle for Bikini Bottom world record speed runner?
Then, yeah.